They're off. BG's Folly on the far outside with Piece of the Rock leaving hard. Fred and Ginger showing speed on the inside, stepping out there with Rock and Roll Heaven fourth into the first turn. Rock and Image on the outside fifth. Allied Hanover is sixth. Cambassador is seventh. And the early trailer, Western Thorn. Paul McDonnell and Piece of the Rock surging up, taking command. Fred and Ginger second at the quarter. BG's Folly, Tight Rain third. There goes Rock and Roll Heaven. Underway for Dubé from fourth past the quarter in 26-3. And pulling pocket, Fred and Ginger and Dave Pallone taking over. Down the back stretch, Rockin' Image is fifth on the cones, followed by Allied Hanover. Gap at two to Cambassador, needs to pick it up, and then Western Thorn in the back stretch. Fred and Ginger, and here comes Rock and Roll Heaven, dashing up there with Dubé. Rock and Roll Heaven grabs the front end from Fred and Ginger, midway up the back stretch, nearing the half mile. So now Piece of the Rock is back in third. BG's Folly is fourth. The Rockin' Image on the outside, fifth. Allied Hanover on the inside, sixth. Then it's Cambassador and Western Thorn. The half was 53:27 flat in the second quarter. At 1-5, it's Rock and Roll Heaven. Fred and Ginger is second. Piece of the Rock on the inside, third. Rock and Image gets underway. Now third and gaining fast. Cambassador trying to catch up to that cover. BG's Folly shovel to the rear now and gapping. And then it's Western Thorn on the outside and Allied Hanover, and they turn for home. Rock and Roll Heaven put to the test here. 1:21-2. Here comes Rock and Image. Rock and Image and Jingra. Rock and Roll Heaven has found more and is battling back on the inside. Jingra and Dubé to the wire here. Good battle. Rock and Image getting the better of Rock and Roll Heaven. Then it's Piece of the Rock. Rock and Image. Jimmy Tactor again. Rock and Image. Rock and Roll Heaven. Then BG's Folly and Piece of the Rock. 1:48-2.